language, but she's at the top of our class for reading, and her vocabulary skills are amazing. She's also a really good friend to everyone. Next up, I have